So, are you gonna solo this guy or are you gonna need my help?
I'm gonna try and do it.
Okay, did you summon an NPC?
No. Is there one?
There's one outside the boss fight.
Oh. I guess I could try that.
And yours tastes like mold.
Oh, really? Does it?
I don't know. A little bit. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Just lasted up my tooth.
Ew. This bitch.
That's insane. That's insane. Like, it can just disappear right up inside there, like gone.
Like the enemy placement in this, like, nighttime is like similar to the daytime one, but I feel like it's a little bit different. Like there's more enemies. Damn, I was trying to get that backstab and it didn't work. Audio. Ow! That hurt. Okay. It's okay. We got this. We got this. I'm just gonna have to heal. Getting a lot of good souls from these guys, though. You son of a bitch. Is there one down here? I thought there was. Or is that in the daytime? Yeah, see, there's like more. Usually there's just one chilling out here. Dude! Savage!
Aggression is the word, girl. It is the word of the day. Oh, yeah. That's good.
Alright, now I need to get this guy, because he is being very annoying. Alive. All right, well, now that I am down to 8 flasks. Oh wait, I need to be embered to be able to do the things. Yeah. Where is he? What the hell? Where'd you come from?
Came from down the river, baby girl.
Who's this? This is the sword master. This is the dude from Firelink Shrine. Wow, he has a really long neck.
I thought you were gonna say something else.
Right. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna try it alone first, I guess.
Okay.
And then we'll see.
Do whatever you want.
We'll see what happens.
I'm here if you need me.
Aight, homie. Like, I was like so sure that I was gonna do it this time on my first try. Ah!
You weren't though. You didn't say that.
In my mind, I was sure. And then he does the grabby grab. Ow! And then he does a kick! Okay. I need to, like, I feel like the moves are a little bit different than the first time. I wonder if he's weak to anything. In his black sludge form, he's weak to fire, but. Yikes.
Weak to
Ouch.
death.
Dude. This isn't working, guys.
actor.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oops. I whiff! I whiff my sword back and forth. I whiff my sword back and forth. Ah! I'm gonna try with. Oh, come on! You're not allowed to have a freaking 6 combo hit! Not allowed! I say so. I pretty ran into that one. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it this time. Whoa!
Yeah, believe in yourself, girl.
He's like aggressive. Dude, seriously? This is like taking me back. Oh my god. Dead. Hey Jay!
What's up, dude? How's it going, man? Welcome, welcome. Probably should be like a $30 to $40 game. If it's like gonna be no more than 10 hours long, everyone I know says they beat it in like 8. And I think we probably already put in close to
that,
though.
He has no gesture. I feel like this guy's like a caveman. Like, where's he going? Caveman. Where are you going?
He's a sword master. He's like a monk.
But he's all like, ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, let's do this.
It probably runs better on the Pro than it does on our computer. For some reason, we've been having issues getting it to like run at a decent frame rate. It's unreal.
Jump! Like, are you even doing anything to him? Careful with the back kick! Maybe I can take this time to get this weapon, item. Ooh. I got some pretty stuff. Don't die on me, come on!
He can heal himself.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh shit, oh crap. Ow, when he gets all red eyes, he's like really aggressive. Like, even more so.
Yeah, you were saying that you were stuck once you made it outside. To be honest, I don't really know what happens when you go outside because I really didn't pay super close attention to it. Dead.
Oh, no. No. Damn it.
You were doing good. Hey, if you need me to come in, I'll come in. I will come in, don't worry about it.
Like what? Like were you stuck on him? It'll make me feel better with
I played it my first time, he was one of the hardest.
Really?
Ones. Yes.
Okay.
So hard. So hard, man. Oh my god. He's like a Torius but on crack.
Dude, totally. Ow! Ow! Like, it sucks, because I can, like, play through, like, the first Udex Gundyr fight, and I can, like, kill him in my first try.
To be fair, he's pretty
good. Yeah, I know, but still. This guy's, like, so much harder. Ouch! Ah!
Like, when you say outside the house, are you talking about that first house? Or, you, like, the first, like, side guest house? Or are you talking about the big house. Like, I don't want to say too much because I don't want to spoil you. But yeah, we've made it outside. Like, either way, we've made it outside.
I've made it outside.
Okay, yeah, you've made it outside. Yes. Yes, we have.
No.
Yo, what's up, Mentalist?
Hey, Mentalist.
Not much. We've just been dying. Well, she's been dying. She doesn't want my help yet. She summoned the,
And he died.
Swordmaster guy, but she let him down.
He let me down.
No, you let him down.
Because yeah, I made fun of them.
We did find the dog head, Jay. So yeah, that's what you mean. Yeah, that's what I call the main house. Yeah, we made it outside there.
Jesus, dude, come on. Ay, ay, ay. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
You having fun?
Yeah, the nerds are pretty good. Talking to some cool peeps, watching me play some video games.
I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about him, because he's freaking attacking me.
Oh, we're talking to him. Oh, my bad. I believe in you.
This guy. Oh, come on, don't focus on him. Dude, it's not worth it. Look, he's freaking taking you out. Come on, you're better than this. Come on, look, he's gonna attack me.
He thinks he's playing Neo.
Look at this. He thinks we're at the beginning of the game. And he's like going crazy. There, I helped. Okay. You done? Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Okay, I'm just gonna let him do his thing right now.
Oh dude, I thought he was dead.
Yeah, I know. Dude, he's dead. Why are you still attacking? Come over here.
Just run up to the boss, he'll follow you.
Will he?
Hey. He's not gonna respond to that.
Imagine if I died. Wait, he's gonna wanna take out this guy. Choop.
It seems like it, man. He's had a hard day. He like lost all his clothes in a bet.
Holy crap! That came out of nowhere. Help me out, Swordmaster, come on.
You didn't kill any of these guys on the way down?
I thought I did. Maybe not. Okay, he's like not coming.
So, what's new in everyone's lives? Anything exciting happen? It's been about like a week since we streamed.
Yeah, I don't think he's coming. Is he gonna follow me in here, like for sure? What?
You were getting invaded. He'll come.
Cool.
I should try and invade you.
That's pretty mean. Man, he's not coming. You have failed me, son.
Son.
Is he?
Probably got stuck on some environment.
He was just standing there. Ow!
I'm like almost out of nerve.
Ouch. Damn, it sucks. sucks. My buff wore off.
We should have like zoomed in the thing. It's like
really.
I went to a place.
Do you
place.
Need the tablet?
Maybe I'll go grab the tablet.
It's in the bedroom's charging.
It sounds like Memphis was someplace cool, but I can't read it from here.
Oh, I should check out that item that I picked up. I think it was some kind of weapon. I want a buff, but I'm scared.
Story of my life.
Should I heal? I'm gonna heal. Jesus. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Nope. Nope. Damn. Freaking Swordmaster is still, like, out there chilling out.
I got you, man.
What?
I mean, it's a cool idea, I guess, but yeah. You think if it was like old school, like Frankenstein's monster and stuff, it would be geared a little bit more towards an older crowd. To be honest, I don't think I've ever been to a Chuck E. Cheese.
I've been to a bunch.
See, I grew up in a place called Maine, and in Maine, there's very little anything there. Had the first have Joker, you know, the torment. $90. Now that's kind of a lot.
No.
Well, it depends. How many sisters you have. If you have like 8 sisters, it could be pretty cheap.
I died. I went to a place called It's Yesterday with my grandma.
Dude, you either need to run in right away or you need to like take them out.
I forgot the buff. Oh, he's coming in.
I know her first fight, she didn't summon him at all. So, I'm not sure though. I don't know if you were here for the very first fight. You might have been for the before, or it might have been the second fight.
First fight of the night, or first time I actually...
First fight of the night.
No, I didn't. First fight, I did him by myself. I tried him by myself. Oh, crap! I need to run. Holy crap, dude! Fucking do something! Tipsy Master. Right now.
Not worth it.
Heal! Come on, one hit, guys, one hit! Ah! Shit, man, I'm getting greedy. Okay, I need to jump out. Oh, shit, man! Oh, God!
Let Swordmaster do it.
Ah!
That's what's up, Swordmaster. You the real MVP. He's like lagging. Look at him.
Thank you. Jesus.
Didn't even need my help. That's what's up. I gotta change the title of this. There's no co-op fun to be had.
Alright.
I wonder what awaits you.
I don't know. But I do have a lot of souls, so maybe I should spend them. But I want to check out the thing that I picked up. I don't remember what it was. I'll know when I see it. I think it was...
Uh-oh. That's not good, Jake. We're not streaming at any different settings than we usually do. So it... Yeah, I'd say it is on your end, unfortunately.
This. The Black Knight Glaive? Glaive? That of the Black Knights who wander the lands, used to face chaos demons. The unique attack of this glaive greatly reduces enemy poise, reflecting the tremendous size of the enemies that the knights have fearlessly faced. And I don't have the requirements. I need 28 strength, which I have 22, and I have 17 dex, which I need 18, so I guess it's not that far off, technically.
Do you really want it as much?
I don't know. I kind of want to see what it looks like. Is it a big weapon? Ooh. Isn't that kind of like what his looks like? A little bit?
A little bit. It's about like the, almost like a Black Knight halberd, too. Not quite.
I'm kind of afraid to open the doors.
I think it's gonna be a big beat.
I don't know.
Big beats waiting to gobble you up.
I think I'm gonna level up first. Thank you, Mentalist. This place again? It'll probably be like 10 times worse.
Yeah, what's her name, man?
Bravery required ahead, all the more time for this fortune.
Denise. You ready? I'm going to give a huge shout out to Denise.
Okay.
Huge shout out to Denise.
Hello, Denise.
Jake's grandma. You're the best. Yo, thanks for the follow, Jake. It's about time, man.
Jeez. Why? Why are there Black Knights here?
Oh yeah, this is pretty intense. You're probably gonna die.
Like, he just comes out of the shadows. It's so creepy.
Oh, you almost got the crit on you.
Chicken. Come on, like, I just ended a fight where this guy was aggressive, and here you are being equally as aggressive. Come on. Let's do this. Look at him.
He's waiting for you.
He can't come over here? What? Okay, Google. What happened?
You registered.
No, but it did it before I even said okay, Google.
It thought you said okay, Google.
Ha ha ha! Take that.
Oh, for real? What was your old one? Is it just a different number or something?
He's almost dead! Come on!
I didn't even notice.
Yeah! So nervous. There's more. Maybe if I sneak up on him. Shh, quiet. Damn!
I think it's because of the stairs.
Probably. It's you. You're the one that's
making me go crazy. Dude, the first time it wasn't me. It wasn't me the first time. I like how it actually picked up what I said. Oh shit. That's what it searched for.
I don't like this. It's so creepy.
Ah, that's funny.
Uh-oh.
I remember one time my grandmother was watching me play Dark Souls 1.
Visions of Throne.
And I remember I was just hanging around the Undead Burg, and I was just, like, backstabbing all the dredglings and stuff. And I remember, like, I don't know, okay, bear in mind, she had dementia at this point, so she wasn't quite all there. But I remember, like, it was, like, real to her or something, and whenever I backstabbed them, she would, like, get so mad, and she'd be like, what's wrong with them? Why are they so stupid? Why are they just letting you do that to them? And she was, like, just getting so, like, into it.
I'm scared to go down there. I want to check out this area first.
It's gonna be Black Knight Swordmaster.
Oh! There's one up there. Okay. Let's just go inside. Let's see what's happening. Let's see what happens.
Let's see what's happening on the flip side.
Coiled sword fragment. I feel like, no, it's not a key item. Return to last bonfire rested at or to shrine. fragment of the coiled sword of a bonfire which served its purpose long ago, returns caster to last bonfire used for resting or to the bonfire and firelink shrine. Can be used repeatedly, bonfires linked to one another reversibly retaining their affinity long after their purpose is exhausted. Why is she here, but like no one else is? Dude. Who else is here?
What did she think of it, Jake? I know my dad used to play, like I said before, Dark Souls 1. When the bottomless box glitch was a thing. So, I mean, he had an unfair advantage, but he quite enjoyed it. He was always big on Castlevania, but the Metroidvania Castlevanias, that was his jam.
Ludleth the Exile.
Like, there's literally no one here.
No one at all.
Except her.
Except her.
I guess I would talk to her. Please don't hurt me.
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee?
It's kind of cool though, thinking about it, listening to us instead of watching us. I feel like we're like an old school radio show. What?
Oh my god!
What? Ah! Fangirl.
Fangirl squeal! It's Artorias' armor!
Spoiler,
oh my god.
Man, you just spoiled it for everyone that hasn't made it this far.
Really? Sorry. Helm of a knight tainted by the dark of the abyss. Twilight blue tassel is damp and will ever remain so. A vanquished knight left behind only Wolf's blood and his legacy of duty. The undead legion of Farron was formed to bear his torch, and the armor of these abyss watchers suggested their own eventual end.
Best not tarry long.
Okay.
I got my mom to play Dark Souls 1 once, but it's weird to me for people that didn't like grow up with video games. It was so hard for her to figure out like 3D movement. Like just moving like an analog stick, it was so weird to her. Like she could not walk in a straight line. It was so bizarre. It's like it was just so weird. Like her walking around with an analog stick would be like the equivalent of us like trying to use the controller like with the underside of our foot, like just taking the like ball of our foot or something.
Well,
and trying to like walk around.
Old handmaid.
I'm buying all of it.
All right.
I need this in my life.
Best not.
It's probably gonna be too heavy for you.
Well, I can wear little bits.
Little bits and bobs here and there. So I'm looking at my box of Wonka Nerds. My candy. And it says, may contain egg.
What?
May contain egg.
That's weird. Which one should I use? Which one am I never gonna, like, make a weapon out of?
What? You listen at 2x the speed? So it feels like I'm listening at a slower rate.
Are you kidding me? That's still not enough.
You can do that on Twitch?
I'm gonna use this one.
I'm confused, man. How you can't do that if it's live because it'd be playing it. Or do you mean half the speed?
What?
You're like messing with my head again, man. Oh, on YouTube videos. Okay. Oh. Yeah, yeah, I was like, dude, you like control time and shit.
Increases faith. A ring engraved with the portrait of the High Priestess.
Oh, I gotcha.
Increases faith. In Lothric, the High Priestess has long been considered one of the pillars of the king's rule. The High Priestess also served as the princess's wet nurse.
That's cool.
The princess's wet nurse.
I've done that before for fun. Like, it messes with the pitch a little bit, too. But we probably sound really funny.
I'm trying to figure out what other boss soul to use that I won't be using at all.
I don't know.
Does Deacons of the Deep have anything cool? I don't remember. I don't remember what each of them have.
I don't remember either.
I don't think this one. I'll use this one. Ooh. That one gives me a good amount.
What?
Alright, we're gonna buy that. Hell yeah. Okay.
Best not tarry long.
Alright, homie. Well, let's try on the armor. Beautiful armor. Gotta have the head. Gotta have the head, man.
It actually kinda...
It goes well with the dancers.
Yeah, it does. I mean, you kind of look like you have a really long neck, but...
That's okay.
In honor of, Swordmaster.
Yeah.
So what are you thinking of this Firelink Shrine? What are you making of it?
I'm really happy that I found Artorias' armor.
Yeah, I know, man. She's always said it that way.
Woof. Sorry. It's like woof, woof. I also say, well, I used to say, is it pizza? Or I used to say pizza, yeah. Like pizza, like peek-sa. And then also boots, I would go like boots, like B-E-W-T-S. I used to be.
Isn't that how Canadians say it?
I don't know. I used to, like my friends used to make fun of me. Black Schmirt armor. Be wary of God. Like, I'm sad. I don't know what happened. Like, maybe this isn't the past. Maybe this is the future. And I was in the past the whole time. Metal hammer passed down amongst blacksmiths of the shrine serves as a strike weapon but also excels at reducing poise and breaking the guard of a shield. Of course, a hammer's true potential is realized in the hands of a blacksmith. Alright, let's see.
Peasit? Peasy?
It is Giraffnik. Arturia is here to fight you. Pizza like Peasy? Peasit?
Sometimes I'll say pizzazz.
Pizzazz. Or, I want some pizzazz.
And then I'll turn it into piss-ass.
Piss-ass.
I want some piss-ass.
I'm scared. Don't run too fast. It's dark and scary. Oh, okay. Are you sure? I found it. Dude, this has got to be like... Wait, no.
You don't remember how to do your things.
This is a firekeeper? It looks like a firekeeper.
Unbelievable. This is what we're dealing with now, guys.
What? Eyes of a firekeeper. Blueberries!
It was funny because when I played this on the Japan version, we didn't know what that said. We legit thought they were blueberries.
Blueberries! Pizza. What was this for?
Oh, I gotcha. Pizza.
Pizza.
How cute.
Okay, a pair of dark eyes said to be the eyes of the first firekeeper and the light that was lost by all firekeepers to come. It reveals to the sightless firekeepers things that they should never see. This is what brings the ending with her, right?
What do you mean?
Wait, no. What does this do again? You give this to the firekeeper at Firelink Shrine, right?
How do you know this?
I thought you told me.
I told you when you beat the game.
Yeah.
Oops. My bad.